Hello my dear sister, ignore this is short notice but I need to move in with ya.
You fucking bastard, why would I want you living in my home?
But Maria, please.
Are you going to pay rent?
Well, I don't exactly have the money at the moment, but when I start making more money, we'll finally help pay for groceries.
Fine. You can move into one of my spare rooms but not next to Lizzie's room because the last thing I need is her up in the middle of the night because of you.
Okay, bitch. I'll talk to the one next to the bathroom.
Whatever, you dick, just leave me alone.
Fine, but I'm going to go take a shower in your bathroom, okay?
No. Lizzie is in the bathtub waiting for me to go wash her hair, but you can have the bathroom next to your room. It's all yours, nobody else uses it.
Whatever. Boot her me tomorrow, Vinterred.
Night.
Fuck yeah, bitch, she's what ya are.